Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a figure review, and it is a 2003-2004 figure, and it's from Attack of the Clones, and it is no other than Count Dooku. Now before we get into the figure review, I just want to say Count Dooku is my second favorite Sith villain in the Star Wars. I just want to let you guys all know, my main favorite character is Padme. My second favorite character is Princess Leia, and my main favorite Sith is Darth Sidious. And then Count Dooku, then Darth Vader. And I like a lot of characters on the side too, but those are the characters I really like. So now let's get into the figure. I don't have the packaging. I do, but it's just not with me. But this came in the packaging. A really nice picture of Count Dooku. Christopher Lee is one of my favorite actors. Attack of the Clones, Count Dooku, Dark Lord. Now, here is the figure. His articulation is a swivel on the head, swivel on the shoulders, swivel on the waist, and swivel on the leg. So, basic 5-point of articulation. Really nice figure. I don't really like his face sculpt. It looks kind of sad to me. But very nice detail on his cape. His cape does come off. Let me just show you the detail. Nice detail on the buckles right there. Here's what he looks like without the cape. His accessories actually include, of course, a lightsaber, a red hilted lightsaber. Which actually, if you squeeze, let me just get his lightsaber in the right way. If you squeeze his legs together, he can do a fighting mode or something. Yes, a lot of these figures have gimmicks, and this gimmick doesn't really bug me, but his other accessories is another lightsaber. Now, this is Anakin's lightsaber, and I think he takes it, and it can come off. And he does have, you can have him hold it in his hand. But since he never used the green lightsaber in the movies, give this lightsaber to someone else. And the last one is a mini hologram of Darth Sidious. I really like this because, as I said, Darth Sidious is my favorite Sith Lord. Emperor Palpatine, you know. So, I just want to compare him to the Count Dooku that, I think he was repacked, but I got him in the Blu-ray commemorative set from Attack of the Clones. So, there's a comparison between those two. Oops, let me just... this cape's messed up. Definitely like the face sculpt better on this one. But if you see this figure and you need a Count Dooku for your collection, I recommend him. He doesn't have much action, but he is good to have in your collection. This was a figure review on Count Dooku. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.